In this trial, you will be able to walk through a typical mold design process for a plastic part. Molded part validation and mold flow simulation analyzes the part for moldability and provides the designer with information about draft angles, undercuts areas, and the likelihood of sink marks and other molded part quality issues. NX Mold Designer has automated tools for creating parting lines and surfaces. Based on the draw direction and regions, it will create optimal parting lines and then guide you through the creation of parting surfaces. After defining the parting surfaces, you are ready to split the core and cavity. With a single click, the core cavity extraction can be executed automatically. Next, the 3D mold base can be created quickly using the library based on industry standards such as HASCO and DME. And finally, create the gates and runners to complete the mold assembly.